Indian coach Ravi Shastri has said the upcoming six ODIs against New Zealand and South Africa could be used as a platform to prepare for the T20 World Cup in Australia later this year. Quote, "The World Cup remains an obsession and we will do all to fulfill that ambition. The word I is not there in our dictionary," Shastri added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.